What's up, guys, and welcome back to Dragon Age Origins Part 35. Now, I did do a certain thing outside of my recording, just because I didn't want y'all to see me going back and forth in the deep roads. I did pick up the official version of the official quest, Admiral Topsider. That is the quest where you pick up three parts of a Topsider sword. I'm already have two of the parts. One part is where you find Rook. Is it Reek? Or Karika, I can't
First
remember
they
his name.
come and catch everyone.
Fell the sun. It's in a vase in his camp. The other one is back in Caradon's Cross after you fight a Genlock emissary. And the final one, I just picked that one up. I don't know why I just say I only
Secondly,
have two of them.
they beat us and eat some from meat.
And the final one is here in the deep trenches. Well, I fought the spiders, and you have to have the other two parts to have a Herlock leader come out. He'll fight you, and he'll have a bigger health bar than everybody else. And it's right before you fight the Forge Master, so he'll pop up, and he'll give you the third piece. I'll explain it again when I turn the quest in.
6 day, her screams we hear in our dreams.
Now this woman really creeps me out.
7th day, she blew as in her mouth they spew.
Okay, I don't know if we're going to the left here. Better be spiders.
More of the fiends ahead.
And of course, it's exactly what I didn't want it to be, spiders. Are the spiders attacking him? If they're attacking him, cool. Oh no, they're not attacking him. Alright, y'all take care of that. I'll fight the spiders, I guess. They're on top of me. What's on top of me? I don't like it. Why does he always put that on me? Can't see. Did y'all kill him? Yeah, that's like it. Like, did y'all stop fighting the stupid emissary? Oh, see, yeah. I guess. Oh, there's another one? Second one, didn't see him. He's just tucked away in the corner over here. Alright, well, Ogryn went down.
As you say.
Oh, but yeah, guys, so I told you one of the emissaries. So, this, like, again, like emissary him, he will have one of the pieces in Orton Tide. I need to heal Ogryn from his injury.
Ogryn.
That was my fault. I did not see that there was a second emissary. That kind of blindsided me. Alright. We're still in the deep roads. And this is like episode 3 that we've been in the deep roads so far. I think we still have like another episode or so to go. That is a disturbing poem. You can actually dig into these nasty flesh shacks.
Now she does feast, as she's become the beast.
So if you listen to her story, it's like legitimately disturbing.
First day they come and catch everyone.
So
2nd day, they beat us and eat some from meat. 3rd day, the men are all gnawed on again. 4th day, we wait and fear for our fate. 5th day, they return and it's another girl's turn. 6th day, her screams we hear in our dreams. 7th day, she grew as in her mouth they spew. 8th day, we hated as she is violated. 9th day, she grins and devours her kin. Now she does feast as she's become the beast.
It's disturbing.
They come
That's the best. It's like something out the ring.
A human? Bland and unlikely. Feeding time brings only kin and clan. I am cruel to myself. You are a dream of strangers' faces and open doors.
I'm actually see my gift her armor right on what she used to wear. Examine her closely. She appears to be suffering from a high fever. Her skin is pale and it is covered in dark blotches.
First day they come and catch everyone.
This is the Darkspawn tank, but it looks different.
Corruption. The men did that. Their wounds festered and their minds left. They are like dogs, marched ahead, the first to die. Not us, not me, not Laren. We are not cut. We are fed. Friends, and flesh, and blood, and bile, and all I could do was wish Laren went first. I wished it upon her so that I would be spared. But I had to watch. I had to see the change. How do you endure that? How did Branka endure?
What change? What are they doing?
What they are allowed to do. What they think they must. And Branka, her lover, and I could not turn her. Forgive her. But no, she cannot be forgiven. Not for what she did. Not for what she has become.
What did she do, Hesbit? What did Branka do?
I will not speak of her, of what she did, of what we have become. I will not turn. I will not become what I have seen. Not Laren, not Branka.
So she pretty much runs off. Well, remember guys, I told you I was going to tell you how the difference between the Genlocks and everything? Well, that's going to come up in a good second. Let's continue on for a little bit. I want to save and do a few other things, but I'm going to keep going for a quick minute before I save. But yeah, I mean, Hesbit's a little messed up and apparently we now see why.
Obsessed. That is the word,
but so real quick, there is an ogre in front of us. On the side of us. Alright, so if that ogre isn't coming yet, let's kill this one. You can take up. Oh. I should have attacked us at the same time. Alright, oh, he's dead. Oh, snap. Dark one came up and decided to hurl a rock at us. And just knocked Chiltis to her butt. Missed. And he's dead. Easy goings. Easy goings. Alright, so there's a door. I'm not sure if this is the main entrance or... I think this is the main entrance, so hold on. Nope, there's a key. Need a key. I think this is a codex entry right here. It has to be since there's rubble and an eye. Yep. Low limit reacher. No idea what that is. Fractured stone over here. Okay, on the way gaming.
We tried to escape, but they found us.
Hesbit is one creepy chick when she starts speaking. Alright, let's go in here. I think this is pretty much a grave site for dwarves.
Lunamar. I thought it would have fallen into dust by now.
Funny how we haven't seen any of those Nog things for a while. Do you think the Darkspawn ate them all?
What?
This is a holy place. Do I remember? I'm not sure.
A holy place, aren't you? Does really seem holy. There's helmets, everything. So, guys, we're gonna do a quick save. Like I said, I like to do saves every 10 minutes or so. So, I'm gonna do a quick save real quick, and I'll be right back. Alright, back. Let's see, a Legionnaire altar. Legionnaire key, Helm of the Legion. So, take all. As soon as we do, pretty sure people start attacking us. The Dead Cast. What is this? Dead Cast. The tale of the Dead Cast has revealed the location of unmarked grave in the Dead Trenches. Unmarked grave in the Dead Trenches. I don't remember this stuff. Came to Bozemar. Okay, it's right here. Okay, so we gotta go that way anyway, so. Good to know. I think people really do start attacking us, though. Like these ghosts.
More enemies ahead.
Yep, they do. Alright, I don't know why I thought that thing did something. Legion spirits. Yeah, these are the Legion of the Dead ghosts. I guess they don't like us touching their stuff. Although I never understand why we fight ghosts in this fairy. But it doesn't make sense to me, they're ghosts. I don't think we fight ghosts in. I don't think we do this again in DA2 or Inquisition. I don't think we fight any ghosts, not that I remember. Alright, so that's all that is. Do apologize for disturbing y'all. No slumber. Don't mean to be rude, but things had to be done. Alright, so we're gonna keep on going, okay?
They kill. They're merciful. But the women, they want to touch, to mold, to change until you are filled with them.
That is really creepy. Seriously, and nothing, you don't even see her, you just hear her in the back. Never knowing where she is. Alright, got the key. Fleshy sack.
They made her eat the others, our friends. She tore off her husband's face and drank his blood.
Alrighty then. That's a sloppy way to have a divorce. Honestly, yeah, here's the great. Why do I feel like they're about to be spiders? Every time I walk in here, I'm thinking something like this, spiders. Okay, so here's the Dead Trenches. Not dead, but. Dead Cast, Insignia Adia.
They made her in their image. Then she made more of them.
So guys, we're about to find out how Darkspawn are made. Always is never pretty. Never, ever, ever is it pretty.
She's begun.
So get ready, guys. Say hello to the Brood Mother, the nastiest of Darkspawn I can ever. Oh, one of the nastiest. There's something a little more nasty in the week. Oh snap! No. What are you hitting me on? Dang. Okay. Yeah. What happened to you? Ah, he just tossed me. But yeah. So guys. Brood mothers are what has been telling you. They feed them. They take women, female women. Really? Did I just say that? Did I just say female women? I am a moron. No. Okay. So they take. I meant to say they take the females of each race. So from humans, dwarves, elves, and canary, they take those females and they make them eat darkspawn and flesh of other people from the biblical race. They go at me already. and they feed them the skin and bile and everything, and they corrupt them until they become these hideous creatures, and that's how Darkspawn are born. Depending on the race that they do it to, so like for instance they did it to the dwarves, so they make little Ginlocks. I'm not fighting you guys, get out of here. I'm kidding this thing. So yeah, so Dwarven Ginlocks create, Dwarven Brewmothers create Ginlocks. Alright, he's dead. Human Brewmothers create Hurlock. Elven Brewmothers create Shrieks. And the Ogre, not Ogre, Hanari Ginlock Brewmothers create Ogres. So that's how every Darkspawn is made. And it's just a horrible sight to see. I mean, look at this thing. It's disturbing.
I'm sorry.
Great, a help on this ring of selection.
That's where they come from. That's why they hate us. That's why they need us. That's why they take us. That's why they feed us. But the true abomination is not that it occurred, but that it was allowed. Branka, my love. The stone has punished me, dream friend. I am dying of something worse than death. Betrayal.
I like how that just dropped right when you said betrayal. That was demonic. So yeah, you see all this? This is nasty. This is all flesh and gunk and ugh. Branka allowed this to happen. She allowed her house to be taken by the Darkspawn and allowed the females to become brood mothers. It's just disturbing. I mean, Branka's disturbing it altogether, but this is nasty. Pretty sure there's something else around here. I mean, this is where they came from. So guys, we're gonna leave this place. This is just not cool. Alright, so I'm gonna see you guys on the other side. Alright guys, so here we are near the Anvil of the Void, pretty much.
If Branka is anywhere, this has to be it. She will not be unprepared.
The Anvil of the Void is near. I can feel it.
You can feel the Anvil of the Void. That's the first I've heard of that. And look who it is. It's a little dwarven woman who didn't become a broodmother.
Let me be blunt with you. After all this time, my tolerance for social graces is fairly limited. That doesn't bother you, I hope.
Shave my back and call me an elf. Branka, by the stone, I barely recognized you.
Ogryn, it figures you'd eventually find your way here. Hopefully you can find your way back more easily. And how shall I address you? Hired sword of the latest lordling to come looking for me? Or just the only one who didn't mind Ogryn's ale breath?
Be respectful, woman. You're talking to a Grey Warden.
Ah, so an important errand boy, then. I suppose something serious has happened. Is Endrin dead? That seems most likely. He was on the old and wheezy side.
Let's see, Osmar needs a new king to defend against the Blight. How do you know I'm not just here helping Ogryn?
Because nobody helps Ogryn. At best, Ogryn's need to find me happened to coincide with the needs of someone more important.
You are impossible! This Grey Warden's come all the way from the surface to ask your help picking Endrin's successor!
I don't care if the Assembly puts a drunken monkey on the throne. Because our protector, our great invention, the thing that once made our armies the envy of the world, is lost to the very Darkspawn it should be fighting. The Anvil of the Void. The means by which the ancients forged their army of golems and held off the first archdemon ever to rise. It's here, so close I can taste it.
But of course there's a catch.
The anvil lies on the other side of a gauntlet of traps designed by Carradine himself. My people and I have given body and soul to unlocking its secrets. This is what's important. This has lasting meaning. If I succeed, the dwarven people benefit. Kings, politics, all that is transitory. I've given up everything and would sacrifice anything to get the anvil of the void.
You are mad. Wait, why I chased that possible? Does that include Hesbeth and others of your house?
Enough questions. If you wish me to get involved with this imbecilic election, I must first have the end. There's only one way out, Warden. Forward. Through Carradine's maze, and out to where the anvil waits.
What has this place done to you? I remember marrying a girl you could talk to for 1 minute and see her brilliance.
I am your paragon.
So, real quick, guys, I did tell you I did make a poll online, and coincidentally, while Carradine won pretty much 100%, almost 100%, there was one person who came in late on the poll, like the last day, and voted for Bronca. So, you know, Carradine won a landslide victory. This one guy was like, oh no, I saved the anvil because having anvils against the Archdemon seems kind of badass. I'm like, yeah, but there's a big price here. So she pretty much used her house to become, she let her, the females in her house become brood mothers. She then a lot made people in her house test these traps, person after person. So she just sacrificed the whole house. I'm very confused. Why is there a lyrium vein right? Well, I'm not confused by that. I don't know what, like, what is that gonna do to me? But yeah, so Bronca's pretty much mad. She sacrificed the whole house. And she's, oh, where did you come from? Darkspawn guys, they come just pop out of the ground. Oh, she didn't die. Decapitation, always good, always good. Alright. But yeah, Bronca is mad. She has sacrificed her whole house. She really doesn't care. She just wants the anvil. And honestly, I've never side with Bronca. I've never done it. At least not in like a main playthrough. I went back in like an old playthrough and like sided with her just so I could get the accomplishment. Man, where are y'all running to? Jeez, stop running. I don't feel like running all the way back here to fight y'all. Y'all chase yourself in the corner? And then y'all die with pretty much one hit? Jeez. Wasting my time. I already have to go back and forth in this deep real scene already. Whatever. Just kill the emissary. Get out of my way. I'm not fighting y'all. And look at that. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have came here, running here like this. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Oh, wait, wait, can't see. I don't have a thing on me, so why am I not here? Should I kill him, sir? I don't know. I can't tell. Is that old guy? That's not it. Jesus, I hate being in this corridor. What is going on with me? I kind of got knocked down. Let's go out here, guys. Come on. Draw them out here because I can't see in here. It's a very bad place to fight. But they're not following us. Look at this. This is a lot of them, man. And they have us like going in the corridor. This is like 300. Is there another, or is that a trap? I'm not sure. Because I don't see an emissary. Alright, well, make ends meet these guys. Okay. I don't see an emissary, so I'm guessing it's dead. I guess Shadow just fell into a trap. That's more likely the case. Okay, Darkspawn is finally getting on my nerves. Alright, I killed off last one, and we're good. Oh, Darkspawn corpse. There's just a bunch of corpses around here. I don't care to loot all these bodies. Okay. Aerion Bane. Okay, this can actually be quite hazardous right here. Mainly because of the gas and everything. So everybody, or these shell, you take a potion if you need one. Fine. Everybody else should be alright. The first thing is first. I need the lever that stops the gas. Okay, there we go. I have to hit all four of them, I don't remember. Alright, close the valve. Look how small shell is compared to the other golem. I have to hit all four of these. Yep. Alright, y'all, handle that. I'm going to hit the valve. These golems shouldn't be too big a problem. And one more. Bogman, you're about to die, baby. There should be all of them. Oh, there you go. Yep. Ogryn and Shell. Stop dying. Good job pulling them back. I'm glad these guys woke up one at a time. Y'all were very considerate about that. And Shell's the only one I think can resist it. And Ogryn's about to die. Dude, you're wasting a lot of my potions. I understand it's a golem. But still. Y'all knock out my dog. Really don't appreciate that. Okay. How's everybody doing? Y'all good? Okay, y'all getting up? Darkspawn corpse. Oh crap, there's another one of these? I forgot. Hold on. Alright, so because it saved, I just stopped my inventory and my recording. Alright, Diana, you see the trap, so how about you take it off?
Trap right ahead.
No, I'm pretty sure as soon as you go here, yep, but oh no, Liliana! I think he deactivated the trap though, before he got knocked back. Alright, y'all do that? I'm going to save Liliana. Oh, y'all, I think I'm alright? Alright, good job. Oh, no, she had it. See, y'all got stunned. Alright. There's two more getting. Alright, good job, guys. Man, there, look how my inventory is full again. There's another trap right here, Liliana. Can you tell me? I'm guessing not. Yeah, at least the two behind me woke up. Oh, wait, Liliana. Oh, darn, that's the first time I've seen you go. Let's see how I get that, though. Alright, you wanna play rough? I only have about 4 minutes left in here, so I'm hoping I can do the last trap. I'm not gonna probably get to be able to do the final battle with Carrot and Bronca in this episode. Depends, I may be able to. We'll see. Okay, it better open then, because the. Open. Am I missing something? Door is not opening. Alright, it's open. Jeez. All right, now there's one trap in here. I never just died from right here. I never really knew how to do it. I just killed everybody and keep pressing the thing. I never really figured out the official way to do it. So all I know, one second guys, I'm gonna mute myself for a little while. So basically, I never really know how to do this officially. I just know when you hit the, you gotta hit all the eyes or whatever, and I have to keep turning. So I have to kill. I'm not jawing down just now. I never know how to do this. I just know you have to make all the eyes bleed, pretty much. I guess I just do it. I just do this. That's two eyes, two heads. I got two more. What are y'all doing? Why are y'all not fighting? I'll have y'all on hold, so get y'all butts moving. Yeah. That's two of the eyes. Two of the heads. So I just need the other two. I'm gonna try getting this one real quick. Come on. Come on, just die. Stop stunning me. You know how annoying I need to be stunned. I don't think I do have a stun attack. What are Ogryn and Shell and Dog doing? Like they're not doing anything, they're just standing there. Do you not know the attack? Yeah, the only one that's helping me. Alright, so I just need to hit this one real quick. So resistance. I don't know why Shale and Dog aren't attacking. It's really annoying. I'm not sure why they're not attacking. They're like stunned, or I guess when he got knocked back, it threw something off in their tactics. I'm not sure. But they apparently don't want to attack. Yeah, I did not continue my timer, so I'm a little off. Okay. Should be the last thing done. That should do it. Pretty sure it should do it. No, I'm still here. Wait, I have to do it until like the eyes will stop bleeding too? I don't know. Anyway, guys, I'm not pretty sure how to do this one. Shield and armor, really? That almost dead? Y'all haven't done anything. That was practically useless. Shield? Okay, I'm gonna have to give you a greater health potion. Cause that's what I need you doing a spawn in a fight. Nope, not open yet. And chill down. Liliana, don't fall, please. I can't have you fall in battle, too. Alright, I'm trying to make sure who's. Alright, I stopped that bleeding. So I guess I have to do it until their eyes stop bleeding at the same time. So I use two of them. Stop being like, that's the thing, guys.
Shall we done?
I don't want you to come help me later. I guess after empty things twice, I didn't know. I don't remember. Like I said, I never really learned what I have to do here. I just hit the anvils until these things stop. It's not very smart. It's not a smart way to go about this, but it has been the way I've been doing it since I got this game. Never cared to learn how this anvil works. Trial and error, that's all I know. Trial and error. You're just gonna keep turning, aren't you? Gonna make me keep fighting these ghosts. Yes, die. And that should be the last one. That should be it. Yep.
Most excellent.
Shall I get y'all butts up? Shall I don't know what's wrong with you? I don't know why you weren't attacking things, but you were useless. Shadow, I don't know what was wrong with you either. Y'all using up all my health, injury kits. All right, so that's that. I didn't start my timer or restart it afterwards. So I am going to end the video. Right, actually, this is probably a good place to end it, because we're about to go into. I think the last trial? It's not, yeah, okay, you know, this is like right there by the anvil. So guys, I'm in the video here. Thank you very much for watching. Hit the like button, subscribe to see more. As always, you can find me on Bioware Amino under the name Seeker Robin. You can find me on Twitter under the name Crimson_Wolf13. Guys, please hit the like button, subscribe to see more. Thank you very much for watching and supporting the channel. I will see you guys next time.